Imagine an asteroid the size of the Great Pyramid, capable of destroying a city. In 2022, NASA's DART mission took action, crashing into the asteroid Dimorphos at over 6 kilometers per second, changing its orbit. It was a historic success, proving we can potentially stop an asteroid from hitting Earth. But questions remain. What really happened to Dimorphos? Did it crack apart or just form a crater? That's why the European Space Agency has launched the HERA mission. After a 2-year journey, HERA will orbit Dimorphos to investigate. And it's bringing 2 mini CubeSats to help. One will scan the minerals, and the other will probe below the surface, giving us the first ever subsurface look at an asteroid. By the end, Dimorphos will be the best studied asteroid in history. This knowledge could one day save Earth from a catastrophe. The dinosaurs didn't have space tech, but we do, and we're making space safer for the future.